It's stream time. Okay, hold on. Wait, wait. I think this will work. Hold on. Bam. 100%. Easy. Now it's just time to actually. I didn't get to play last week, I think, right? Because I was sick. I'm trying to remember. Yeah, I didn't feel good last week. Honestly, I was probably just dehydrated. Because that's what it's been every single time I felt bad recently. But that's okay. Sometimes you feel dehydrated. And what was I doing?
That's a lot of grinding.
I have to find Teresa again.
That's higher than my count, apparently. Why didn't you touch fishing or cooking?
I guess I just have to go back and I want to do the Lady Grey quests.
But no, it's just
I'm already here for one of them.
It's on the rock. It's literally on the
gotta
wrong
go to the gray house. Hold on. Alright. That is this one? No, this is the cemetery.
Yeah, I'm just gonna right?
Oh no, this is the gray house. Okay. I know where things are.
So, you finally met Jack of Blades.
This is also where
I met him long ago, of course, when he burned down our home and cut out my eyes. But he wasn't lying when he said he knew where Mother was. He's kept her in Bargate Prison ever since the night of the raid. I haven't been able to get inside, but the archaeologist knows of an ancient secret passage. You've met him already, haven't you? Jack's creatures are still after him. Just like they're after me. I can't stay here much longer. I've left the details in a quest card at the guild. You have to get Mother out. She's the only one who knows how to reach the sword. You did read the book I sent, didn't you?
Yeah.
The sword is everything.
I definitely
and it could turn the world to nothing. Oh. And Mother has a gift for you, too. More power than you can imagine.
Check the guild for more quests.
Did somebody have that password? Did somebody have that? Does somebody have that password?
Spooky. Ooh, game audio is a little bit loud. Hold on.
Yeah, I can
just down a little bit.
Then, yeah.
Okay. That might have to come down even further. What you guys can't see is me turning it down even further.
I think it's out. Why is that guy got multiple sticks? Yeah, that person just farted. Yeah.
You find nothing interesting.
Oh wait, yo, looks like they got multiple sticks to throw. Holy shit. They farting, man.
It's such a little house. The grave says, I finished before you in the human race. Okay. I... What was the quest? By the stables. Where the fuck are the stables?
Tornado move is trash. Oh.
Are a bunch of punk-ass bitches.
You're pretty good at it. You've already done it twice.
Yeah.
Ha ha. Do it again.
Single men not allowed. Need a ball and chain. A posh one with a title.
So I need to marry the mayor.
He's gonna get graceful. He's gonna win again.
I assume. There's a ghost! Hello, little ghost lady.
This is something different. This is where I was. This is where I was trained. Is this an old manor?
And now I have to go into the basement.
You? I've waited for you so long and I... Wait, you're not Rodri. I prayed that he would rescue me, but he never came. When the air ran out, I closed my eyes and imagined I was dying in his arms. Now I'll never see him again. And
so
my sister has taken everything. People must
out.
Know the truth about her. Take this letter. Show the world what really happened.
You know, I'd love to, but I'm sort of on a quest to marry your sister. So...
And I had to burn up and stab him with Excalibur. Also, I'm slight. Scott, you wanna buy my Excalibur? It's really
So, now you know the truth. Amanda was a weak, romantic fool. She didn't have what it takes to run Bowerstone.
So you murdered her.
She would have turned the whole place into an egalitarian slum. But don't worry your pretty head with such big words. We can still
hydrate.
Be together. You can still have me.
I'm glad that daily check-in. is happening.
Think of the power. It can all be yours.
Is happening? Is working?
Just hand over the letter.
Is working. It was kind of a bitch to set up because the way I had to do it was like have my bot have a currency called like check-ins, and every time you do that command, it adds one and then tells you how many you have. And it you know, certainly was a thing.
A wise decision, my sweet. There's just one more thing you need to do before you can call me yours.
Sounds icky?
Another hero seeks my hand in marriage. That pitiful fool, Thunder.
It wasn't the easiest thing.
Compared to you, my love. But if you could defeat him in a duel, we would be rid of him for good.
The bot I use, it has a lot of really awesome features, and it's really useful.
Then we can be together.
You have bread! I have bread. I got, my bakery is carrying a new type of sourdough, and it's fantastic. It's got the best crust on it. Are you having anything on the baguette? Like, did you heat it up in the oven and then tear it apart and put butter on it? That's fantastic.
Yeah. I could probably do this in, like, 2 weeks in my Iron Man.
Also, hold on. As always, I have to show off my shirt because it's really cool.
Why?
It's got a little cat drinking boba. It's so cute.
You can't...
Okay.
You can't sell them, but you're an Iron Man.
Always have to show it off. Just a fresh baguette for a snack. I mean... Valid, but oh no, there's so many things. I could have avoided these guys, and I know that, but I want the XP. Thank you, Guildmaster. I don't need that information right this instant. I don't love that they scream. There are so many dead bodies.
You can transfer it. You could have just transferred it.
Actually, where am I? Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Where am I headed? I just have to challenge him at the Barstone Jail. Fair enough. We're actually not crazy off from, crazy far off from the end of the game, I think. There's still a little bit left, but if I remember correctly, what happens next? Would breaking a siege be a good thing? I'm headed that way anyways. I wish there was more music in the loading screens, but that's okay. It's okay.
I will, maybe, you know what?
I'm taller than you.
Nice day. Maybe I'll just take Punk. I'll just take AJ's account, and then on the assumption that Mike ever plays, which will probably happen, you know, I'll have AJ's account.
The mayor seems strangely subdued lately. Never seen her like this before. What did you say to her?
Why are you assuming it's my fault?
I hope your visit is short.
Dave?
I thought
Dave was like 470. You're like 595.
Now she wants you to prove your might somehow, doesn't she? This is where so many fail to win her hand. Some through humiliation, others through death. Well, good luck. Bowerstone Jail is just through the archway by the cell.
Wow! Dave, you're just not gonna answer me?
Oh, he got murdered. Shouldn't have been talking shit. You wouldn't have gotten hit.
There were too many of them. We never stood a chance. They grabbed the archaeologist and took him up the hill there. I don't know what they're planning to do with him, but I bet it ain't gonna be pretty. You've got to rescue him. Quick, there isn't much time.
10 bucks.
I'm right behind you. I've never seen anything like it. These things are pure evil. I've got your bang! Following! Let's get them!
Y'all just not come with me, actually.
Wait.
You'll just die and get in the way.
I think I'm dying here.
I love how it makes flesh noises, even though they are most ablatably not made of flesh. Oops. All I wanted to do was fight Thunder.
The minion summoner has erected a barrier. We'll need to kill him instead.
get shit on. All I wanted to do was go fishing.
I'm trying to get on somebody's new environment. I'm trying to get somebody's new environment account to do that job, you know?
Oops.
How'd you die twice? Why do you care if you're literally never gonna fight the count again?
It's okay. Okay.
Damn, he said, fuck you, I'm that. Alright, but
over here.
Hey, let me see the stats.
No, the fuck you're not. I don't want you following me.
I pay the money, he doesn't grind, and it's a dick service.
You stay right here. Could totally slip past that. No doubt in my mind.
Barrier is down. Hurry through to save the archaeologist.
I'm gonna search this house. I guess technically it's a mill, not a house, but. They could have at least put something up here. Oh, they did. I'm just stupid.
Year, it's cheaper. It's like 12 per month. Like 12. $5.
Good to know.
Yeah, they upped. They upped it. I just told you, it's 4 times 12 bucks. No, it's 12 if you pay monthly. We're gonna have to.
No! Oh my god. Ah!
This way. Looks like they're taking him to the prison. Come on.
Oh, there's guards up here. Up everybody.
I'm right behind you.
No, you're not.
Why are we the two addicts play together?
Wait.
I don't want you following me. Game, stop giving me fucking blackies, please.
Yeah, that's the other thing.
What? Hurry, they've almost reached the boat. You're running out of time.
Now it becomes a time trial. Stairs don't like. You are so annoying. I'm fucking leaving you. I don't care.
Come on.
I was going to care, and then I decided that I didn't. Reason it's not teleporting me behind them, which is super fun. I'm gonna fail because the assassin rush isn't fucking working the way it's supposed to. It was working up until now. Bullshit too, because I'm literally right here. Ha! No, he fucking wasn't. I'm right here. I'm only a little mad.
Hurry, they've almost reached the boat.
Yeah. And it gave me the scars for some reason. Maybe I should have brought all the guards with me. Maybe that would have made this easier. Assassin Rush not working is kicking my ass, actually. Not any of the rest of this. I have to switch spells because this is actually pissing me off. I don't think this one's working either, but... Okay. I don't know why it decided to break on me all of a sudden. Super cool and fun. Hello? Oh, God. to do this. I just wanted to fucking fight Thunder for the hand of Lady Grey. Okay.
Take it carefully now.
I'm gonna go do literally anything else.
Have a good day.
There he is.
I don't even know you, lady.
Special offer for you, sir.
Let's see.
Cold.
Again, I don't know any of you. You're just screaming at me. Looking for items and combat. This is the tailor. Does the general store have armor? Why would the blacksmith not have the armor? Is my actual question here.
I'm pleased to serve you.
No, he doesn't either.
The archaeologist.
Who has fucking...
come to the right place.
We got our four balls and our rich balls.
The old kingdom. Can't you feel it? It's returning.
The James count is pretty stacked. Thank you.
Wait, why is the obsidian better? Oh, because the great axe is a heavy weapon.
Yeah, there was talks going on. That's why I messaged you.
Yeah.
Why? Because he quit the first time?
Where else would have armor?
To be fair, he doesn't really have a game to play right now. That might be why. Super Mega. Did that you just want? What's that mean?
Halt! So you're the hero they sent, eh? Well, I've got a new job for you. These bloody villagers are holding our boss, and they plan to hang him. So I want you to take a message to their chief. You tell him we'll raise his precious town to the ground if he doesn't hand our boss back.
Hmm.
Got that? Well, run along then. We haven't got all day.
I'm
not letting that bandit go. He's plundered this village for far too long. We've got him under guard up the hill by the tavern, and that's where he's staying. So you'll just have to go back out there and get rid of the scum's bandit friends. Talk to the guard over there when you're ready, and he'll open the gates for you. As for me, I'm off back to my hut. Good luck.
That's the thing that teleports you?
You're going to take them on all by yourself? You're a real hero, or a real fool.
Yep.
Well then, let's get started.
Look, the gates are opening. Now's our chance to free the boss.
Get those bandits before they free their leader.
Absolutely the fuck not. Ah! Hi game, could you please function in any sort of normal way? Ah!
Ah!
behave.
Well, that could have gone better, eh?
I don't give a shit. No one fucking helped.
Is there a work casket?
This is so annoying.
Halt!
Because if they run past me, what the fuck am I supposed to do? And the gates aren't even actually open. Oh.
What do you think you're doing? Stop it!
Sorry.
You're going to take them on all board.
Yeah, I knew you were gonna try that shit. The game just crashed. It has been misbehaving all day, I'm not surprised, but... Motherfucker. I don't care. I wish I could turn off targeting the guards.
You're going to take them on all, boy.
Absolutely not. Hey. And he's just gonna run through. Fucking useless guards. They're like, oh, we don't want our bandit chief to get away, then fucking kill the guys as they come through?
Nice work. Those bandits won't be back in a hurry.
It's so fucking annoying when games glitch like that. I came here to shop. Where are your people? I wish to go shopping. Have they simply decided not to exist? Wait. I own this one, don't I? Why is there not a...
It's how much effort he put in that account. And he hasn't
tried. Old games aren't fucking worth replaying. I said it. Shit is broken.
We have learned that Twinblade is seeking revenge for his humiliating defeat. He has hired a band of highly skilled assassins to kill you. Watch out for surprise attacks. Your prowess as an archer is impressive, hero. You should try your skill at the archery range near Knothole Glade.
We think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
I got a mine, 7,000 coal, and then mine, 4,000 iron, and then we're hopping between blast furnace worlds for 2 days, get a whole bunch of ore for cheap. I mean, it's fine, it's just... Eventually it barely becomes different. You can get access to things, it just takes longer.
Your arena trial.
Follow.
Don't speak to anyone. Punk.
There's fucking beads.
Have a good day.
Yeah! With the beans. And you just gave up.
Oh. We think we can do a special offer for you, sir.
The only place to get beans is not.
Your arena triumph is incredible.
That doesn't look good.
You put the aids on one of them. Does it not help? Okay. We said like 15 times you can advance. Okay. Me and Dave for like 5 minutes. Anybody playing? Dave's like, alright, I guess just pass. For some reason, the skin every time Dave does this when I come out of the hex gate, it like freezes.
One was a gallant knight. Then there was an Eve. The last was a rogue. Where?
I don't know.
I guess I came at this from the wrong side.
I would just do something different because I wouldn't be that upset about it. Yeah. It's RuneScape. Like, I'm not gonna be like,
try again.
I'm so mad I can't play RuneScape right now. This exact moment, I am fucking.
Put that weapon away.
That's better. Why does this game have so?
What sorry.
Is going on in this game? We have 70 kills. I actually don't know what's going on right now. It's like initiating.
Wait, what the fuck?
Please help me. Thomas, my brother, is lost somewhere up ahead. Follow me. I think he's somewhere up here. He's deeper into the forest.
Damn, sucks to suck. That's a little graphic. Are these the assassins? I was like, why do things keep spawning back in?
I'm lost. Please help. I'll follow you back to my brother. You must have seen him. You've been so stupid. Stab, where are you? Get me out of here.
Yeah. I didn't expect there to be more behind me again.
Please help me.
You died to goblins?
I'm just gonna leave.
He's deeper into the forest. I'm too scared.
Oh, I see. That other guy probably just wasn't dead.
Yeah. whole bunch of stats.
This is scary! How could I have been so stupid? You've been so stupid.
What is I can't find the challenge means. Their challenge. Oh, okay.
I'm following!
Howdy.
Oh, you found him. Thank you. Here, have this. You might make sense of it.
Fruit lies in wood.
Ah, you have found your first treasure clue. Rumors abound that an item of value lies hidden somewhere in Albion. The clues should lead you to it. I understand there are 6 of them in all.
Okay. Let's see how much XP I have. Because ideally, I would upgrade.
5 minutes to the tower? They're missing.
Another thing.
Of course, excellent.
I don't really want more health. I don't give a shit.
Personally, don't give a shit about the leaderboard, so I would just play to play. I don't know what Jambo's obsession with that is.
Okay.
Like, oh, they say, oh, cool, you're maxed, or, oh, you're not maxed, whatever.
Okay. I think that's this one. And we're gonna bring the guards with us this time. I don't care if they die. They'll be fodder.
Have a nice
week. You don't say him, but you can say it.
There were too many of them. We never stood a chance.
I'm right behind you.
Oops.
Hobby.
I've never seen anything like it.
These things
I've got yours.
Make it so I don't target the guards.
Summoner has erected a trap. We'll need to kill him to dispel it.
Died.
I've got your bag! I'm right behind you.
I feel a little bit bad about that one, but
I've got your back. Following.
The barrier is down. Hurry through to save the archaeologist.
I've got your back!
Okay, this is not what I wanted right now.
Following!
Wait.
I don't want to attack you actually right now. Oh boy. They're both gonna die. Unless I end this quick. I'm not gonna be quick enough.
Okay. I'm right behind you.
Go get these other two.
Follow.
Following!
Follow. Follow.
I'm right behind you.
Okay.
For one inventory space.
Let's get them. I've got your back. Let's get them.
Okay. Maybe this will go better.
Hurry, they've almost reached the bed.
Ah!
gonna lie, I expect all of the guards to die.
I'm right behind you.
But if they don't, that's cool. That's pretty cool. Fucking long to die.
You saved me.
Having any of them survive was not within my plans.
My cave if it wasn't for you.
But
yes,
you know what?
Yes, I know the way into Bargate Prison. I know everything, don't I?
I guess.
That's why I'm as good as dead if they find me again.
Damn.
Anyway, there's an ancient route into the prison through the Litchfield Graveyard. It hasn't been opened in centuries, but you'll have to figure that one out for yourself. I'm not sticking around here. I still know a few good hiding places.
Check the guild for more quests. You've received a new quest card. Check the guild for more quests.
Me.
I was like, one of these has to fucking get you. Yeah, that's what I thought.
You stole it.
Stay knocked down.
Is it one of you? Somebody stole it. Somebody stole it. That's how simple of a man he is. No, he's not.
Try to get your combat multiplier even higher.
There's an assassin after me.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
Blade that guy.
I like how they're like, oh no, you're running out of magic.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
I already know it's here, but I'll still do it.
Add him to the list. Now the Pentastealer list.
Here we go.
He's home.
All right.
Dave's post.
Where's Thunder? Answer.
So, you think you can beat me, farm boy? You think your victory in the arena makes you worthy?
Yeah.
The lady is
mine. I think she gets choice here.
The executioner's block on the hill. I can think of no better place to kill you.
Great. This is exactly what I wanted to do.
Yeah, a butch skin. That's the most important part.
Come on, get up.
You have reached very famous status.
I guess I'll kill the rest of them too. You should just let me kick his ass, actually. It's just... It's how it's gonna go anyway. Overwatch being played behind me, I can hear it. You die. Thank you. That's what I thought.
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
I like that he can shoot people.
Tofu makes you a good person, obviously.
Execution. No fanboy is going to beat me. Not even a friend of Whispers.
Oops. You motherfucker. You're being such a bitch! He's like, oh, I'm gonna kill you using my fucking thunder ability and keep using it! And keep spamming it!
If I can't have her, no one else can.
He's still alive.
I slapped him.
You fight bravely, but Lady Grey is mine, and I won't give her up.
Oops. If you could seriously stop doing that, it would be fantastic.
You think you can steal her heart just by killing me?
That's what she told me
to
do.
The lady loves me!
Happens every time I play with TT, they always leave.
Only by defeating another he.
Okay. But I have defeated another hero in combat.
Looks like this is where it ends. treated you before. And now, the lady is yours. Leave me alone now.
I only have 5.
I'm not best pleased with that mess. Still, fair dues. Nip on through.
Why aren't you pleased?
Check the guild for more quests.
Stay alert.
I don't want to fight all these guys again.
They're shifty bastards. He's healed. He just got raped. Trying to heal you, but you got super red.
Ever sight.
Yay!
Well, you're sure to have impressed her now.
Right?
I hope you'll be happy with her and her wealth. I wonder what hope there is for someone like me, with no riches or house to offer.
I don't want a broke bitch. Not when I can have Lady Grey.
Fucking kill this hamster.
Oh, my hero. I heard what happened. No one could have proven themselves worthier than you. I'm so happy. I must make the arrangements for the wedding at once.
Yeah.
And if you so much as look at another woman before then, I shall have her pretty head chopped off.
Okay.
And so the hero married. And for one day at least, the troubles of a hard world were put aside.
Hell yeah.
Coming.
Hello.
Let's call me Mrs. Hero.
Nice.
So why did he get Joe? I don't know why he's fucking so dumb.
Yes.
I'm as happy as can be. I do love you, you old silly.
I already knew, so.
If anything, I saved that lady's life by not asking for her hand in marriage.
Probably got sniped by fucking Hanzo with his whole team. Yeah, I'm dead and you kept pushing, so he died.
Now I have 6 silver keys.
Yeah, well, Sigma decided to go inside of their base for some reason.
Ha-ha!
Hello, husband.
Yes! Hey.
Hello, husband.
Hey.
One up top.
Hey.
One up top, one up top.
Take this.
Oh, thank you so much.
This is
nice, us being together.
Oh, now it's nice again?
I can't believe
it. I've got the only 2 times I've died is by a random Hanzo headshot for the whole back line.
Oh, sir, we were all pleased to hear Lady Grey has taken on a hero as a husband.
Yeah, that's right, you fucker.
The mayor seems strangely never seen a light.
I'm perfect. Go ahead and save. So I don't have to worry about it later. Damn.
Any books for... Oh, look! How to make friends. Just the thing to teach the children some manners. Ah. It lifts one's spirits to see a hero take such a keen interest in education.
Is that girl still broken?
Today's lesson will be on how to make friends. This fine hero has just given us a good example of how to make friends by donating this book to the school. Helping people out and giving presents are both good ways to make friends. Can anybody tell me another way to make friends?
Sir! Sir!
Yes?
Tell them you'll smash their teeth in.
She is still broken. It's very funny.
No kidding. Threatening people is not really a good way to make friends with them.
Broken.
I think we need to work on this some more.
Yay! Yay!
Come on!
So
if you think that's wise, hero.
I do.
Now, I really hope none of you follow the teachings of this book, but nevertheless, you should learn to recognize the signs of evil.
Yeah.
There are many ways a person can instill fear in others, such as covering one's body in tattoos and wearing dark clothes.
Yep.
But a truly scary person is able to express his evilness through actions alone. Let's see how this works. A hero. Would you regale us with an evil sneer, perhaps?
Yeah.
Yes. Very effective. Now, according to this book, you can also make yourself scary by performing terrible crimes, such as,
I'm not evil, so...
But I think we'll leave that chapter for another day.
This poor man. And I walk in, I'm like, I'm here now. And then he has to fucking teach.
Now then, class. Let's all say thank you to the nice hero. Alright then, give it a try. Today, we will be reading from the Windbreaker Rulebook. Perhaps the gentleman who gave us this book could demonstrate the benefits of its teachings himself. Yes. I see. Yeah. Well, that was most edifying. But I really don't... Dear Lord. Something must have crawled up inside him and died.
I don't understand why that... Oh.
Please, mind your language in front of the children.
Damn. Oh,
I knew this was a mistake.
I don't understand why that's the,
This snotty lot needs no help in that area.
I don't know what I was gonna say now.
Alright then. I'll give it a try. Today's lesson is from The Ugly Guide. Though clearly, this hero has never practiced its teachings. Now, what do you think makes a person look ugly?
Having stupid hair.
That's right. Certain haircuts can make a person less attractive, as can some forms of facial hair.
Man, this is fucked
especially
up.
Especially on a woman.
Got a whole bunch of old stuff.
Any other ideas?
Eating too much.
Very good. That's why everybody in Albion has such a perfect waistline. From the greatest hero to the lowliest beggar. Except for Jenna from Orchard Farm, of course. She used to be but a slip of a girl, but now... That woman certainly likes her cider. Anyway, that concludes our lesson for today. I suppose you are not... Today... We will be looking at You Are Not a Bad Person. It seems this hero has studied the book in great depth already. But perhaps one of you can tell me how you can make yourself less scary.
Wear a pretty dress.
That's right. A person's clothes say a lot about them. And wandering around town dressed in dark leather or chainmail can frighten people. Any other ideas?
Don't wear anything at all!
Well, that might make you look more silly than scary. I'm not too sure men running around naked inspire much confidence. Perhaps we should see what the book has to say on this matter.
There's so many children looking at me. Oh my god.
I
now join us.
I just want to get all the books out of the way.
I really enjoy the Byron experience, you know? Iron Man. They just upped it. Oh, he's got graceful. We gotta stop.
Here comes the children. Howdy.
What do you think?
I don't know.
Have a nice
book for us today. Good Lord. On second thoughts, don't tell me. Good Lord.
Whatever. Okay, so that's the last book I have, I guess. That I could give.
Did you ask her?
No, but she heard us when we were walking around. Yes. Before it.
Wedding ring would suit my finger.
Yeah!
The graveyard. It's a nasty place. I could teach you a great many things, you know.
Oh, yes!
I think this is the guy that friend-zoned me after I married him last time I streamed this.
Oh, yes!
Which...
Follow.
While very funny, is not something I'm going to put myself through again.
Ash, I
guess not really.
I hate
follow.
That's what I was looking for. But first, I'm gonna go get my motherfucking sword out of the stone.
One tap and then she drops.
I saw that assassin appear.
I got a pop for this.
Too bad for him. I am simply too quick. If I can't pull it out at this point, I'm gonna call bullshit. Okay, everyone move. Yeah, give up. All right. Yeah. Come on.
Fingers crossed. Let's see what the hero can do.
I can do it. I believe.
Unlucky hero. Maybe next time.
Uh-oh.
Maybe you stand more of a chance if you were a little bit tougher.
That's a hint. They're like, you're fucked. Hold on.
We're ahead of them now.
Just had a bad pop-up.
Yeah, we're fine, we got it.
They're out of disk space.
We got the lead, I'm pretty sure. Oh, wow.
Is that better? Yes, it is. Okay. Damn. They really said, be stronger. Strong as I can be. What do I need for toughness?
I want to switch.
38. Oh, God. Are you serious?
Still down in Mercy. I'm gonna be with you guys in a sec. Yep. With you guys now.
I guess I could go back to Bowerstone and do that.
With you guys. Oh. It just.
Have a good day.
We got forward spawn, just play safe.
Alright, 1 second.
Have a nice visit.
Okay. Okay. Well. I have to go to the Bowerstone jail. This wig is so tangled. Hey, my wife.
Yes. Hey.
This is nice, us being together.
Follow.
How are you, Lady Grey? No, I'm far too important.
Ha
ha! I do love you, you old silly.
Yes.
I'm as happy as can be.
She told me no. I refuse to follow you. Wow.
Great. Take it carefully now.
Maybe I should have married that other woman.
Well, look who it is. We better get moving now you're finally here. The executioner don't like to be kept waiting. Oh, no. Keep your eyes peeled. This scum's bandit friends might try and free him on the way up the hill. Wouldn't be the first time, I can tell you. Oh, yeah, and don't get no funny ideas. The only one who's going to be slicing this man's head off is the executioner himself.
Fair enough.
Are you protecting this geezer or just sightseeing? Get over here!
Hey, Monty, I've got a good feeling about getting this one axed today.
I did not know how to use that at all.
You reckon? Don't know. Last few tries was a mess. Took a day to clean up all the body parts. True, true. But then the guards on this job last time didn't have a hero at their side. Now, did they?
Oh, you
take the prisoner!
He's
making a run for it. Get him. It's not that I'm scared or anything, but we're better off. All right, let's go.
They did not plan for if you accidentally let him get way too far ahead. Oh, man.
Protect the prisoner!
I'm gonna show you good. Can't look.
He's making a run for it! Get him!
Okay, okay, I'll give up!
Get the fuck back there.
All right, let's go.
I almost got the headshot.
Here it comes. No?
Reckon there'll be a few of them in that house over there.
Oh, you've got the same bitch.
A few? It'll be an army pig. Get ready to squeal.
He's a cocky bugger, ain't he? You'd think imminent beheading would humble a man. They just won't give up, will they? I bet there's a few of them in that old windmill too. Damn things should be knocked down.
You missed the gear and everything.
Never seen anyone anyhow. Right, doing a minute.
I didn't know I could do that.
They just won't give up, will they?
I like how he's running towards the executioner hill. Like, buddy, if you're trying to run away, that's not the way to go. Like, it's so sad, I almost wanted to escape.
Damn it! I got you.
Hold on now. Bring up the rear, would you?
Susan, there, left.
How's things looking up the front, Flynn? All clear for now, Monty.
This is not
my guts tell me we're not done yet.
I can't heal him anymore.
Shut the hell up.
Did he say 3 minutes?
Get them!
I can see it.
Alright, check out that headshot.
Hero, your will energy is low.
Yeah, what I know.
Have I missed everyone?
I'll take the prisoner!
Hero, your will energy is low. What's that?
Targeting the wrong guy.
Alright, let's go.
Is he back?
Play the game, mate. Stick by us, eh?
Hooray!
Why did he do that? Oh, I see. Yeah, let me try to kill the executioner. Bam.
Oh my.
What's up, Priest? Creepy door.
Organic pustule. I only open for Nostro, the ancient.
Okay.
You have a whole set? That must be worth a bleeding fortune.
Yeah, I smashed open the crypt and it was all just lying there.
You'd better hide it to make sure no one else steals it.
Don't worry, I've got it stashed all over the yard. No one's going to find it. Not even them undead what's wandering around. Only thing I didn't manage to hide before they turned up was the helmet. It'll be all right here for now, and I'm keeping them gates locked till I can sell the lot.
Shh! What was that? Someone's out there. I better go.
Yes. Get out of my house, you bloody peasant.
All right, I'm leaving. I just needed somewhere to sleep.
Oh, hello. Guild business, is it, eh? Hmm?
Yeah.
You want to go through them old kingdom gates? I tell you, they ain't been opened for generations. They say that only Nostro the gatekeeper could open them.
Well.
But old Nostro died a couple of hundred years ago, and now the secret's buried with him in his crypt. I suppose you'll be wanting access to the graveyard. Well, let's go. Nostro's crypt is on the far side of the graveyard, over the river and up the hill.
Wait.
Look, the undead are rising.
I
popped
my soldier
hole
and somebody yanked me back. It was awesome.
Gonna dig everything up. Definitely not grave robbing. God damn.
That was cool. I play four yarn, it's fun.
Hey.
That scared me. Hold on. It didn't like me sitting up.
You're after is
wait.
Nice.
Talking skeletons, you're mad.
Am I?
Do you really need to look around my
wait.
Hell yeah. Let me in, dude.
So, you helped the old one recover his armor. I'll let you through then. Be careful, though. I don't want your finger marks all over me.
You'll be okay. Finger marks. Do they just keep spawning?
It seems you've mastered the use of the combat.
Thank you. guess they do in fact just keep spawning in. This actually works kind of well for me. I can just get a whole bunch of XP. So I can go pull that sword out of the stone.
Are not welcome here. Turn back while you still can.
No.
Continue.
I don't really have a choice.
Get the fuck out of here, Spencer.
He guards this door. And
that wasn't that difficult. Maybe y'all should just get better.
It's just 6% chance. I'm just getting an E on his ass.
Alright. Before we do this. All right. Ugh. I'm gonna fight whatever this is. And then I'm gonna be done with stream today.
Oh. Twitter, you'll see the fucking thing before it happens. Maybe not.
You've received a new quest card.
Nice. Okay.
Check the guild for more quests.
I don't have 10 silver keys yet, I don't think. I am fucking close. That's so annoying. Okay.
Second behind.
I am going to
take the second best slot.
Get the sword. And then be done. That should be all I need to get it. It's really cool in front of my internet to be fucking up right now.
It's not sounding anything like Jambo.
Cause it's really bad right now. Oh wow, it's like really bad.
Is your thing plugged in?
Yes, my Ethernet cable is plugged in. It hasn't had a problem
Jambo
all day.
Jambo said Kurt will meet. And yeah. I'm not answering. I was gonna play group fire, but now I don't wanna. Yeah, I would have stopped playing them, but that's it. He said, are you mad? He
Hold
said,
on.
Are you
Is
mad?
It acting normal yet or not? I'm just gonna pretend like it's acting normal enough. This time.
Roy, wait your turn.
Roy!
Yay!
I'll kill you.
Come on, give the man a fair chance.
Roy!
Yeah! Hang on a minute, hero. Everyone should have a go.
Roy! Yeah!
Is he grabbing it? Oh no, he's grabbing it by the handles. I was like, is he grabbing it by the fucking blade? That would be a mistake.
Yay!
I let him have his go. Now it's my turn.
Good luck. Give it all you've got.
That's bold.
Another loser. I bet that thunder could do it. Does he pass this way often?
Do I need to just max out all the physical stats?
Are you looking after yourself? Maybe you could try again when you're looking a bit healthier.
Okay. Fuck that. All right. Hold on. Oh, this was a longer stream than I meant for it to be. given that it's a fucking Monday. I'll be back on Wednesday and then again on Friday, but not on Saturday this week, because we're doing Mother's Day a day early. So that way, if my mom wants to drink wine with her goddamn dinner, she can't. Okay.